clown, the monkey, and the magician. The clown so happy and so sad. The monkey's playing up and down. The magician has the power and thus the responsibility of pulling all the strings. The clown need never know, and no one knows whether or not the monkey knows. Whereas the magician knows without knowing the strings he has to pull.
Sun up. I get caught up in the dancing procession leaving the Alien Temple. It carries me on down Lady Pool Road past the grumbling Sunday morning paper shops and drops me onto Gilhelm Pickett's hot Bowser hoarding. I gaze through the window, over old Lederhose trousers, skinhead, peg leg, and megaphone, into the steamy interior where Mrs. Manageress Merlin Liverpool works steadily at her steam press, cursing her no-good sleeping son Sago as he lies dreaming, breastfeeding his mind on his cardboard cut.
Man cool, like I'm hung up, uptight, overstrung and out of sight. Like too much, out of touch. Alright, I'm nowheres. Who cares?
We cares.
Eh? Eh?
Take you on a little journey back to the beginning and beyond. Show you where you've been to help you be getting along. And let you share a little secret, help you feel that you can belong. And then when you feel quite ready, you know you have all along. Take a look around you, and then you take a look inside, and then you see your outside inside, and the tiny space it occupies. Every time you want to look outside, you want to look inside first. Same with the words and actions, till you live them unrehearsed.
I'd like to see. Oh, forget it.
Nobody know where you've been. Nobody taking over. Now nobody can get in.
No, it can't be. Not with the problems me have.
Lover! Won't you join me down here? Brother! It's getting mighty cold down here. Fire's running low. Spirit's slowing down. Isn't there a place a man can go? A hiding seeker saving souls. Have to try and make it for I get much older. Brother, why I'm searching up there? Isn't anybody gonna help me down? Isn't anybody gonna help me down here? Yeah. Her mother didn't care for children. She didn't care for love. She didn't want none of a growing son. Not with her evening work undone. Morning come, she'd sleep right on. Ah, Molly, why'd you bring me home? Gonna take your time to forget you. Gonna take your time to forget you gone.
Beyond me.
On the contrary, it's neither beyond nor before, but beyond and before, and now, what is more.
Are you sure?
Why, yes. We're all of us rushing the roundabout hurriedly, backwards and forwards, scurrying worriedly, chasing a dream in a life of monopoly, never quite learning standing still properly.
Right? Right. Right!
Joe Sagal pushes and shoves out of a crowded shebeen through stalls at an open fruit and veg market. The vendors become white marketeers, holding union meetings, Panama hats and union jacks. Joe fights through these and other effects of his Negroid youth and mounts steps towards Congress, where final changes are advocated. He reaches the doors, but his way is barred by two of his own, who lead him back down the steps and into the shebeen. Sold down the Irrawaddy, back to the shebeen. Sold down the Irrawaddy, back to the shebeen. Sold down the Irrawaddy, back to the shebeen.
I leave the shebeen and cross the park into the Indian supermarket. So dark, I stumble round the many mumbling mounds of sound, tumbling upon bundles of silk and shawls. sprawling between racks of plastic Anglo-Pacamax, scattering, bartering, brine island turbans, disguising subalterns, advising suburbans.
Oops, that is Fendi.
But over I go into the dusty Moscow, smell of sugar and sago and stored semal.
Africa, paprika, pepper and spice. Some of the things making Lady Bo nice.
Punjabi dangers of six to shortchange you with smiles to entice you to buy. My oh my.
But the price our hips asking for rice is quite high.
So am I.
Neighbors are friendly but dance so insane. They gamble so quickly I can't catch their names.
Chimati doctors, look at your feet.
Talisman, tie up your hair.
It's not fair.
Rocksteady, ragga and reggae bands play in the square.
Same time.
Squeeze out of the battle square and into the Cosmopol Cafe where I meet my favorite egg brunch or peer. Suppose I propose through the Bindi Burgers, my simply pinky windy girl. If she turns down my pleasure trough offer, I'll whip her a knickerbocker glory's offer. My simply pinky windy girl.
Can I help you, sir?
Embarrassed, I grab at a nearby menu and start to decipher the Anglo Urdu. But the burger grease binder slips through my fingers until my tongue catches the edge of a congealed reminder, a sample of something once served with two veg.
Capsicum, capers, kalindi ragu, orientators and ratatatou.
Pompadum bakers, Chinese lantern makers,
sampling John Molly's stew. Cosmopol Cafe caters for Englishmen too.
I say, old chap.
Living in Lady Bo, plenty to do.
Plenty of people look after you. Bookies, faith healers, bull-nosed car dealers,
occasional callers in blue. Fantastic dealers in fast box four wheelers come too.
For you.
Mrs. Liverpool's large horseradish eyes weep herbal remedy tears as sago is snatched from the safety of her hairpin bosoms and carried off in the long, horny arms of the law. Joe Sago walks down the law court steps, crosses the tarmac pull-in, and enters a vacant telephone booth. As the door swings to behind him, a police constable appears at the top of the steps and proceeds in Sago's wake towards the booth where Sago is becoming rapidly hung up on an unobtainable number. Fuzz follow fuzz, and soon the whole forecourt is alive with the hive that inevitably swarm with the advent of a potential arrest. As Sago stumbles out of the box, the nearest police constable apprehends him, saying,
I'm putting you on a charge of kidnapping.
You can't pin that on me. I'm a jazz musician,
confides Sago, and so saying, he produces from his inside pocket a tiny, shiny toy trumpet which he thrusts between his teeth and commences to blow Just a Closer Walk with Thee, a well-known New Orleans hot jazz tune. The constable is a little taken aback, but quickly regains his composure in the face of his colleagues by continuing to lure Sago in the orthodox fashion.
Come along with me,
he tempts.
Roll up! Roll up! Roll up and witness a trilogy of dance! Presenting... the Spanish Tipsy Gypsy Dancy Dancy Espanol! The Ransomal Rubber Egg and Spoon Mime! And the Charcoal Fire-Eating Trouser Dowser and Chloroform Sniff Party Peacetime Favourite! The Irish Black Sambo!
Arouse me, my Rosalie, cake of cacophony. Phone me, my phony, keep Rosalie cosy. Pose me, my posy, dose me, my dozy. Arouse and expose me. Expose! Expose!
Thank you. you go, the deeper you go. Difficult to know you're coming out or going in.
So here I am. Am I? Am? Likewise, there are you. Are you? So here we are, in the here and now.
Just like old times.
Just like always.
Other side.
Will you join us? Won't you dance? Won't you join the chorus so that we can all advance?
my fee. Put me in with the cheese in your shopping bag, please. If you must, try your luck with me. Put me out with the peelings in your dustbin of feelings. If you must, try your luck with me.
You are persuadable,
so you bought me. Then I'm not capable, not as advertised when you claim to size me up. My fee, put me in with the cheese in your shopping bag, please. If you must, try your luck with me.
Stick your tongues out. Stick your tongues out. Yeah.
I sit here wondering just why my mind's disturbed, why this sudden emptiness, silence can't be heard. I feel there's been a change in me, but I can't comprehend it. Just crawling round this prison cell, and there's nowhere to end this. The sunbeam's dead white branches rattle in the wind, and anywhere you care to look, all you see is sand. The faceless face of time surrounds you everywhere, and anywhere you run to, you find that you're still there. I think I'm gonna catch a train, I think I'm gonna move away. Then I think I'll stay where I am, cause no one really gives a damn. The ceiling crushes where my ears, all my hopes disappear. She is somewhere else and I'm not there. I wonder if she really cares at all. Thank you. So many times it's happened and I really should have learned. These things don't come easily and people get hurt. When mines start building mountains, they always collapse. Tumble with a screaming roar, just rubble on the grass. Just rubble on the grass. Just rubble on the grass.
We go picket nicking on our one day. Oops-a-daisy lazing in the long green hearse. Carrot crunching, packet lunching, hiding in a lay-by. Listening for the crickets through the thicket plate glass.
Ah, but we go caravanning on our one day. Trafficating, hesitating, risking lives. Underpassing, whistling past through paper doily foliage. Sun up, tun up.
Grub up!
Fetching ketchup for our wives.
What a way to go and spend a one day only. Stepping out the motor for a moment of relief. I wonder what forget-me-nots have got in common.
Regret we'd better get along in case we've had a thief.
Bibbon bracing back again from blackenberry patching. Brands hatching, brandy snapping, gate crashing cops. Double clutching baskets full of bric-a-bracker snatchings. Gotta make the most of our one day oft.
Now that summer's gone, seasons turn to one. My fancies linger on. Times that enriched the sounds in the sight, seeing days absorbing the light, feeling the fear of the feel of the night. Sun go down on September's frown. Will I ever own something so rare as to share as a friend? Seeing, believing, not fearing. Starting to bend. Knowing that night must fall, blanketing a cold. Winter's free for all. Each one searching, what can we find? Each one reaching to what's gone by. Each one leaving the future behind.
Summer's been and gone. Summer's been and gone. Summer's been and gone.
Thank you.
side of the road. They're building homes way up high, imprisoning families in cubicle cells with only a view to the sky.
Mr. Gardener, your garden looks so bright and gay.